Hey guys and gals, this is Dervel, and welcome to Hogwarts Legacy, my playthrough. So, I have been looking forward to this game. It's been on my radar since I first heard about it, like 2 or 3 years ago. And it's going to be such a refreshing change from the depressing last two games I played. It's kind of nice playing a game that's a little bit more lighthearted and it doesn't have any controversy surrounding it whatsoever. Because, I mean, I haven't heard anything because I've been purposefully avoiding any social media reviews of the game, anything online. Just I don't want any spoilers. But, you know, there's such a huge fan base. I did hear it's already 500,000 players on Steam playing the game at once, which is awesome for the company. You know, I don't know, maybe round that number up to include PlayStation and Xbox players. You're looking at like maybe 1.5 2 million players. That's really good for any game on the first weekend. So here we go. We are pleased to inform you that you've been accepted at Hogwarts Witchcraft and Wizardry School. I'm reading this out of order. As a fifth-year student, term begins on the 1st of September. Oh, they already got supplies for me. Decree of reasonable restriction for underage sorcery. Blah, 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 blah. Filler. Oh, we're going to be escorted by one of the professors. Oh, Professor Weasley. It's one of Ron's ancestors. Don't quite know where I want to go. Oh, okay, there's a rotation. So when I was originally thinking about this yesterday at work, I was thinking, you know, try to make my character kind of look like how I did when I was around 15. You don't seem to be able to change facial features. I'll kind of go with him right now. Oh, okay, here we go, face shape. Yeah, I'm not going to get this perfect, I can already tell. Yeah, I kind of like that one. Yeah, lots of options. No. I had spiked hair when I was that age, so I don't think this is an option in 1880. Put a pin on that one. Long, luscious locks. Put up in a bun. Yeah, I think I'll go with that one. Go with the blue hair. It was dyed blue at the time. Let's go freckleless. What's this scar? Ooh. No. Dueling scar. Yeah, let's go scarless. Eh. Gotta match the hair. Unibrow.
A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
That was quite something. It was wonderful. I believe I'm really going to enjoy this class. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. It was wonderful. I am indeed a student, but I could very well be able to help you. I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade. A few cobwebs and some dust. Nothing to be concerned about.
Yeah, I'm kind of happy with this. I always thought this part was kind of a mistake in games. Because, yeah, you can name your character and kind of make it your own, but then nobody in the game will call you by that name because they're not going to record 700,000 different names just to react to them. I think we have a winner here. So, let's start the journeys of Baldrick Hickenbottom. Do this.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before the term begins.
Oh! Eleazar!
George! Glad my rather cryptic description of our location did not thwart your finding us.
I've apparated to more vaguely defined destinations than this. Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End.
It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak en route to Hogwarts? We have a start-of-term feast and a sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea! As long as your young charge here doesn't mind me tagging along.
Not at all, sir.
After you.
Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
Oh, the nostalgia is just flooding back. The thestral-driven carriages.
Your traveling companion?
A new student.
New?
Yes, sir. I'm starting school as a fifth year.
How extraordinary.
It is indeed. None of the faculty has ever heard of anyone being admitted to Hogwarts so late.
Nor have I.
Of course, as the other fifth years will have been honing their magical skills for 4 years now, the headmaster asked if I could get our new student up to speed a bit before the term begins.
Well, you couldn't have asked for a better mentor. Professor Fig is not only an exceptional teacher, he's also a remarkably intuitive and gifted wizard.
Mr. Osric is prone to flattery. I dare say it's one of the reasons he's risen so far at the ministry.
Have you seen this?
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat Ranrok really is.
Although I've yet to convince my colleagues at the Ministry, I believe he is a significant threat. And it was your wife, Eleazar, who alerted me to his activities months ago.
Miriam? How?
She wrote to me about Ranrok before she died, wondering what the Ministry knew about his activities. Before I could respond, I received this. It was the last thing she sent me, Eleazar. It came to me via her owl, but with no correspondence. I can only assume
that she had to get rid of it quickly to keep it safe.
Presumably from Ranrok. I cannot open it. Whatever magic protects this is powerful indeed.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Nor do I.
Oh. So we're gifted. Whoa.
Merlin's beard. How did you...
Wait. We do...
Hang on!
George died. I'll go. Yeah, you can only see Thestrals when you've witnessed someone dying, so... George is gone.
Are you alright? You're hurt.
Perhaps a bit.
Take this. It's Wiganworld potion. That stuff will right you in a second.
Bottoms up. Looks like Mountain Dew.
What happened?
Poor George. I can't believe he... What the hell got into that damn thing? Attacking a carriage mid-air? A typical dragon would never...
Professor? Sir, where are we?
I'm not sure. But that key you discovered was clearly a portkey.
Portkey?
An item enchanted to bring whoever touches it to a specific place.
I'm feeling better, sir, if you'd like to look around a bit.
I would. But stay close. We've no idea who created this portkey. Or why.
Oh, wow!
How far did that portkey take us?
Farther from London than the carriage travelled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins, do you think...
The portkey was meant to lead us there? I do. This has not been the day either of us expected. But Miriam sent that portkey to George for a reason. And I believe that she... And now George died in pursuit of whatever it was meant to lead to. If you're sure you're all right and wouldn't mind indulging me, I'd like to have a look around.
Absolutely, sir.
Good. Let's see if we can find a path, however faded it may be. Mind your step.
Where do you suppose your wife got the portkey that brought us here?
A good question. Miriam spent years searching for evidence of a long-forgotten form of ancient magic.
Ancient magic?
Yes. A powerful magic wielded by a rare few that seems to have been lost to time.
I kind of like this professor. He's like Hogwarts a more spry Castle version of Dumbledore.
And is itself a stronghold of that ancient magic. I don't know where she came into possession of the portkey, but I am certain it was to do with that search. Ah, there's the path down below. This way.
But sir, why was your wife searching for evidence of lost magic?
Miriam wanted to understand why such powerful magic disappeared from the wizarding world. Spoke of the good it could do. But magic is no different than any power. What really matters is the one who wields it.
Ooh, cool. What's this?
Is that ice?
It's not cold enough here. It appears to be a sort of enchantment. Someone wanted to block this path. Let's see some of that wand work you were practicing. Focus on the center.
Oh, cool.
Excellent.
Use your camera to select an active target. Some players prefer select targets. Okay, so this is a very simple targeting system. Just look and shoot.
That was a bit rougher than I'd expected. Your wand works improving with every cast.
Thank you, Professor.
Thank you, sir.
Stupefy! I guess we can jump. Crouch? No, that's a roll. Don't go off the edge.
Ah! Up there!
Definitely want different clothes.
We're close now. It's just ahead. Steady yourself!
Wind was almost pushing me off the stairs.
Why would someone have built this here?
I suspect they valued their privacy. That portkey led us here for a reason. Let's have a look around for anything that seems out of place.
Minimap shows your surroundings with you in the middle. This is your current objective. Oh, cool.
Professor.
Oh,
it's
wow.
A mural of some kind.
Perhaps our host was a noted seer. Interesting.
Let's see, tarot cards, which are absolute bullshit. Astrology, also bullshit. Yeah, I'm weird among my peers. I think most of that shit is nonsense. Where are we going? Do we climb up this? No? Can we fly? Why don't I pay attention? Oh.
Professor, this statue...
This may have been his home.
A little presumptuous to have statues of yourself.
Enchanted crystallized stone again. But what could it be blocking? What's this? Professor Fig!
Oh, I can't remember what that's called.
How odd. Why would someone have conjured that enchanted stone here?
And how is there a room behind it?
What room? I don't see anything.
There's that glow again, like the glow on the portkey container.
What in Merlin's name? Godric's heart.
Where are we?
I don't believe it.
Gringotts.
Hello?
Just a moment. where are we here? Welcome to Gringotts Wizarding Bank. Vault number 12, I presume.
Precisely.
The key?
Hmm?
Your wife's portkey.
Oh, yes, of course.
This way, then.
Stay close.
After you.
Curiouser and curiouser. Oh, that chandelier looks cool.
Keep your hands inside the cart if you don't wish to lose them.
How many vaults are there in Gringotts?
Hundreds. In fact, you'll see quite a few on our way to vault number 12. As we speak, we're just beneath the main lobby. The vaults you see now are the newest. Are private entrances to the bank common at Gringotts? They are most uncommon. Only one with great wealth or power, or both, could have arranged for such a service. You'll want to take a breath. A what? That waterfall washes away all enchantments. It's a security measure. Experienced the thief's downfall before, have you? Heard of it?
These are the lower vaults that we're passing now.
How deep are we going?
Vault number 12 was commissioned shortly after Gringotts was founded over 4 centuries ago. It resides in the deepest part of the bank. Settle in. We've quite a distance to go.
Vault number?
Vault 12. Momentous day!
On your way.
Professor, The armband that guard was wearing was glowing.
Like the glow you saw on the porky container?
No, darker. I saw that same glow on the dragon's collar.
Yeah, what was that?
We were just wondering about that goblin back there.
He watches over the oldest section of the bank. Rare anyone goes there anymore. Here we are.
When was the last time this vault was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today.
Whoa, something open. Something open. Ow, damn it.
Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
$46-somethings. Galleons? I'm trying to remember the money.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Mr. Black?
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Oh, cool. That's a cool way to reveal spells.
Revelio. There, I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
A door.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the portkey container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault. I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
This'd be kind of spooky.
see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor.
Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Oh, damn it.
Lumos.
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light.
Whoa. Friends?
Look out!
Potato!
Not friends.
At you! Defendo! Levioso! Deposo!
Professor?
Professor! Professor Fig! Professor, where are you? This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go? What's happening?
I see, yeah.
The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ah, that's where they're leading me. The glow tower.
Revelio.
I suppose I'm on my own this time.
Protego. Lumos.
Align these statues with their reflections.
No shit. three of them need to be?
Perhaps I need to get them all to stand at once.
But how?
Revelio. Lumos.
Where do I need to be to get all of them to stand at once?
Yeah, I think a little bit close.
It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here.
Was fun.
Lumos.
Loud. Whoa. Oh, Ponceve.
You. What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensieve for viewing memories. I wonder.
Place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created
may be impossible to follow.
It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge, and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never. Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We were.
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they have the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have one.
Whoa!
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Oh, that can't be good. Oh, that's... Oh, whoa! Now where are we?
Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensieve, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to.
Thank you.
Wow, that was cool. They've definitely brought this, they've definitely brought the castle back to life in this.
Oh, good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of Ranrock. For the moment, I ask that you keep all that's happened this evening between you and me.
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sorting ceremony?
The headmaster seems a little severe.
Phineas Nigellus Black.
Ah, oh, Sirius's ancestor.
Prepare yourself to meet the headmaster.
Fig, nice of you to join us. The sorting ceremony's over.
There were complications.
Complications?
It seems the goblin
Enough.
Problem has...
Goblins. I've no time for rumors, Fig, and I'm rapidly losing whatever patience I had left. If you're lucky, we might still be able to get you sorted this evening.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, wow. Frames. Please, game, catch up.
Professor Weasley, we've one more to be sorted.
Welcome. You're just in time. Have a seat.
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions, certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to exploring Hogwarts and the world beyond the castle and grounds.
Indeed. Much can be gleaned by having an adventurous spirit. But your professors have a great deal to teach you as well. I wonder. I detect something in you. A certain sense of. What is it?
He who dares.
A sense of adventure? I like to think that I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, but you're brave at heart. Exceptionally daring. Undaunted by the unknown. Willing to forge ahead alone when you must. Perhaps you belong in Gryffindor.
I accept nothing less.
Better be Gryffindor.
That's much better.
Oh, and one more thing. Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
Boo!
Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether. But don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you. I'm...
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir.
Can I eat? I mean...
As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As Deputy Headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's most uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. This should be quite an adventure.
I'm looking forward to it.
I remember the first time I entered the Gryffindor common room after being sorted.
You were a Gryffindor?
I am a Gryffindor. Never could remember the password when I was a girl, however.
Password?
Password?
The password is Grata Domum.
Grata Domum.
You may enter.
Well done. Now, go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Oh, wow. The castle looks gorgeous.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room.
Oh, so many memories flooding back in. Oh, wow, everybody likes different Quidditch, a bunch of different Quidditch teams. Hello!
Revelio.
Oh, I thought he's cheering. I thought he was waving at me. So, I think this is a good place to stop for the first episode. Wow, I have been so looking forward to this game, and it has not disappointed. This is so freaking cool. The attention, the detail has just been amazing so far. So with that, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And stay tuned for more adventures. Both Booty and I are doing different playthroughs in this. She's doing Ravenclaw, I'm doing Gryffindor. So there'll be two videos a week from each of us. So stay tuned for that. I think hers is coming out tomorrow, if I keep with my plan on how I'm going to release these. I'll see everybody next time. If you haven't bought the game yet, buy the game. Alright, see you guys.